Are you unable to provide for your family?
You won't need to after they die in our factory due to neglect and harsh labor conditions.
Take for example this spry young lad. What's your name?
Joe.
Joe who?
Joe.
He's a fine, healthy young lad. Oh, you're no longer useful. Get out.
But my family is starving and...
You may be surprised to hear that some people go so far as to criticize industrialism, but what they fail to take into account is... that it's good for trade.